Fil-Am Creative, an LA-based community organization seeking to advance Filipino representation in Hollywood and media, recently held its third annual Hollywood Actors Panel, where several Fil-Am talents who appear in primetime shows shared their stories. For many Fil-Ams, one of the obstacles they have to get through is getting the support of their family, who try to steer them away from acting careers to more stable jobs. Vince Rodriguez III, whose leading man role in Crazy Ex-Girlfriend was groundbreaking for Filipino actors in Hollywood, shared how when his father was alive, they argued about his career choice.
His last few words to me were not words of pride. They were words of, "Why aren't you a nurse? Couldn't you be a nurse?" And I remember I had to very bravely say to him, "Because I don't want to be a nurse, Dad. I'm an actor, and I love what I do, and I'm proud of what I do, and I'm good at what I do, and I'm going to keep doing that, being the best person I can be and the best actor I can be, and I'm going to find my own path." What was funny was after I said that to my sister, who I was with, she went, "Vince, I know you're really sad right now, but can I tell you what Dad was saying before you got in the room?" I'm like, "What?" And she said, he was bragging to all the nurses about you coming in." And I was like, "Oh gosh." So he is proud of me. He just can't say it to my face.
God, so stupid.
Crazy Ex-Girlfriend is currently in production for its third season. Like the show's fans, Rodriguez is excited to see what will happen to his character after last season's cliffhanger. In the show, he portrays the object of affection of the central character, Rebecca. In real life, the actor is openly gay and regularly posts about his happy life with his husband.
You're very truthful too in the way that you live your life, and has been your driving force in living that way.
Not to completely go Hamilton on you, one of the things that really hit me very hard was the question who tells your story, and you know, what's a legacy, and what legacy do you want to leave behind?
The people behind Fil-Am Creative says through events like the Actors Panel, they hope to give important tools to aspiring on and off camera talents so that they are better prepared for life in Hollywood.
I'm very happy that from their experiences they were able to provide insight of the craft of acting and the business of acting to the new actors in the audience. A lot of our parents disregard us from getting into entertainment, which, you know, there's no money, it's a struggle, it's very difficult. And I like to provide those people who have aspirations to become somebody, not somebody, but to pursue their dreams in entertainment, and to hear them hear from others who have finally broken that glass ceiling.
Fil-Am Creative regularly holds events to support the increasing number of Filipinos in the industry. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.